Hello listeners, welcome back to another video of Kampung DisLC Institute Teaching Tutorial Program with me, Abdus. And today's video, I'm going to talk about something that's vitally important for you. It's about common mistake. Okay, so common mistake here, I'm going to talk about common mistake in grammar and common mistake in pronunciation. To make sure that you guys understand, I'm going to speak in Bahasa Indonesia. Yang pertama, common mistake tentang grammar, yaitu mastu. Mastu adalah salah satu common mistake yang paling sering saya dengar. Jadi sebenarnya jika kamu mau mengatakan harus in English, you don't need to put to after must. Cukup must and verb one. Atau jika kalian tidak bisa melepaskan kata to, kalian bisa menggunakan kata have to. Jadi, you have to go, I have to go, I must go. If you want to use must plus verb one, kalau mau menggunakan must, tambahkan saja verb one. Or in informal situation, you can use gotta. So I gotta go, I must go, I have to go. The second one is about it's mean. Okay, it's mean ini adalah salah satu common mistake yang paling umum juga. Jadi kalian tidak perlu menambahkan S setelah it. Bukan it's mean, tapi it means. That's the correct one. And the last one for grammar is about it's will. Jadi kalian tidak perlu menambahkan S sebelum will. Cukup it will, tidak perlu menambahkan it's will, it's wrong. Jadi it will go and blah blah blah. And we are going to the next one, it's about pronunciation. The first one is effect atau dampak. It's not effect, but it's effect. And the second one is about sarapan. Sarapan is not breakfast, it should be breakfast. And the last one is nyaman. Okay, nyaman is not comfortable, but you should say comfortable. Okay guys, thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and share for more videos. If you wanna give comment, just put down below. And mau belajar bahasa Inggris, jadi
Kampung Inggris LC. Kampung Inggris LC.